Yep, it's too strong.
Congratulations to Tony Miller, who just shot 300 on Beat the Coach Day. Good luck with that, kids.